हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हेमंत प्रताप सिंह एंड टीचिंग यू मैथमेटिक्स फॉर क्लास 10। गाइस, यू नो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एंड यू नो इट इज़ न्यूली एडेड टू योर इन योर हाई स्कूल सिलेबस। सो वी हैव टू पे मोर अटेंशन टू अंडरस्टैंड और टू ग्रैस्प द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो you know most of the things, or we can say all the things, will hover around the right angle triangle, that you already know. Okay, so let me tell you first here something. Suppose we have this right angle triangle. Okay, this one is right angle triangle and it is right angled at B. Here it is A and it is C. So beta, now let's, there are angles, it is angle A, it is angle B and it is angle C. So here you know the side adjacent to angle A becomes base, and it is base, and side opposite to angle A becomes perpendicular, and you know the side opposite to right angle triangle, this where it is right angle, becomes hypotenuse. Okay beta, so here we have to look here at the book. It is right angle triangle A, B and C, right angle at B, side opposite to angle C, and it is side opposite, side adjacent to angle C. So it is given the trigonometric ratios of angle A. We have to find out this ratios of angle A. So it is sine of angle A, that is BC upon AC, cosine of angle A, AB upon AC, tangent of angle A, BC upon AB, and cosecant of angle A, AC upon BC, secant of angle A, AC upon AB, and contingent of angle A, AB upon BC. So you please don't, you should not worry, because we have one trick to remember all these ratios, and that trick is this: Pandit Badri Prasad Hare Hare Bol. Okay beta, so we have mainly six ratios: sin, cos, tan, cosec, sec, cot. So firstly we will see sin of angle is P upon H, means perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Then cos B upon H, base upon hypotenuse. Tan, perpendicular upon base, P upon B. After this we have cosec, H upon B, H upon P. Okay, sec, H upon B, and cot, B upon P. Okay, so if we have to find out the sine of angle A, sine A, so we will write here what? Pandit Badri Prasad Hare Hare Bol. So P upon H, P upon H means perpendicular upon hypotenuse. So perpendicular is what? BC upon hypotenuse is AC. So that's how we can solve the questions having trigonometric ratios. So let's solve the exercise, you know, questions from the exercise, and we have exercise number 8.1 here. And first question is, in triangle ABC, right angle at B, AB equal 24 centimeter and BC equals to 7 centimeter, determine sin A cos A, sin C cos C. Okay, we will find one ratio and you will find the rest. Okay, so it is question number one's first part. We have to find out sin A. Okay beta, okay, so first we make the figure here, and figure is, it is one triangle right angle at B A is this one and this C. So AB is 24, okay, BC 7, and we have to find this hypotenuse. So we will apply the Pythagoras theorem, that is hypotenuse square equal to base square plus perpendicular square, okay, and that is base square, base is 24, 24 square plus perpendicular 7, so 7 square, 24 square, 576 plus 49. So we will add them, 96 15 carry 1, 84 12 carry 1 and 6. Hypotenuse square is equal to 625. Now we take square root of these numbers, square and this root cancels, hypotenuse equal to 25, because root 625 equals to 25. So bachcha, we have 25 as hypotenuse, 25 centimeter, fine. So we have to find out the sine a. So we know the trick, Pandit Badri Prasad Hare Hare Bol. So for sine a we have p upon h, perpendicular upon hypotenuse, and p is what, p is this 7 and h is what, 25. So 7 upon 25 is the right answer here. So I hope guys you got it well, and you know it is the first time you are going to solve these questions from trigonometry. It is a little problematic, but we can easily easily get an upper hand on this chapter. So you please solve rest of the questions of question number 1, and in case you have any problem, then I will help you out. Okay, thanks.